Modern computers using modern Windows software such as Windows 10, 11, or even 8 have a new feature called Fast Startup or Fast Boot. This is usually enabled by default for most computers. Basically, what Fast Startup does is it helps your computer start up faster by not running a full shutdown procedure when you press shutdown. And a few other things happen to make sure that your computer starts up faster. So you think that you're fully shutting down your computer, but technically you're not. This is why when you check your CPU uptime, it shows up a really weird number in plain sight. Looks like they didn't take any trouble hiding it. Now, should you reset your CPU uptime? Yes, you should, because sometimes your computer needs to do a full shutdown so as it can do certain tasks, such as installing some Windows updates. Also, a full shutdown procedure helps to keep your computer stable, and sometimes it keeps me sane knowing that I really shut down my computer. You can fully shut down your computer by doing one of three things. The first one is to simply restart your computer. Yeah, restarting your computer actually runs your computer through a full shutdown procedure before starting it back up. And the last way is to disable Fast Startup. To disable Fast Startup, search Control Panel and open it. From up here, choose View by to large icons, and find Power Options and open it. Select Choose what the power buttons do, and then select Change the settings that are currently unavailable. Then disable Fast Startup. Now, I don't advise to disable Fast Startup, especially if your computer runs on a hard disk drive. It's worth it to reset your CPU uptime from time to time than disabling Fast Startup. But if you're using a solid state drive, then Fast Startup does not make much of a difference. So you might be wondering, does resetting your CPU uptime increase your computer's performance? I am not sure. Let's find out. Open Task Manager and select Performance to see your CPU uptime. You can see I have a CPU uptime of almost 4 days and 17 hours. And I'm going to reset this. And to see if I get an increase in performance, I have set up a benchmark test. This is NovaBench, which is completely free, and right now my computer has an average score of 904 points. Let's restart my computer and see what happens. Alright, we are loaded back up, and right away you can see my CPU uptime has reset to zero. So let's launch NovaBench and start the test. Well, this is shocking, we are down by 30 points. And so I launched the test again after a few minutes and got 927 points. So if you notice here, the CPU score went down after resetting it, and it's now picking up. So give it some time and you will get a little bit of performance increase. So yeah, resetting your CPU uptime helps. Don't forget to like the video if it was useful. Thank you.